Hello everyone, welcome you all to Moonlight Education. Today I am going to teach you what is longitude of the earth. Longitude are the lines that runs from the top of the surface of the earth to the bottom. I'll make this line for you and show you what is longitude. This is our North Pole and this is our South Pole. The line which is passes from the North Pole towards the south this line is known as longitude this line all these lines is known as longitude here in the middle I'll make a little darker for you that you can see this line. This line is known as prime meridian. What is prime meridian? Prime meridian is the line which passes from the middle of the earth's surface and it divides the into two halves. This half is known as 180 degree and another is 180 degree. I hope you like this lectures. See you next time.